Welcome back and let's play Crisis 4 Final Fantasy 7. Last time we did a bunch of missing. Today we're gonna be doing more missions? Some of these hearts became normal. Well, okay. I guess that one level that I got, lowered the difficulty. Oh. Okay. We're fighting the bosses one at a time. The bosses that we caught last chapter. This is so hard, guys. Mr. Spiky Hair Person, I don't need your help. Hey! Another level up. I can't say no back.
Here we go! Go, go, go! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
That's one down. There's this one. Who has exposing? I like how I just casually went right past him. A high potion. Let's go ahead and kill him.
Activating combat mode.
Heal machine. That's a lot of HP, 10,000. But it's okay, he's dead.
Oh yeah, that resolved.
Oh, and we got regular sweepers too. For a minute there, I got this damn poison.
Oh, yeah. Conflict resolved.
No more chests. There's definitely something behind him. He really wants to go. Shot machine. 8,000 HP. But as you can see, if you hit them from behind, they can't do anything. And we're good.
Conflict resolved.
Easy enough. And we got a chocobo armlet and a bite palate up. That bite palate up is gonna be important. How's my material looking? I don't need this cure. I don't have another cure. I'm just gonna swap. Alright! That's a heart. Let's go ahead and take care of this. Huh? Oh, it's an anti- It's just a monster! Where am I? Yes, guys, a very scary... man... thing. Really? That's... what you're gonna use, the anti-Sinra thing? That's my thunder. I don't really need it right now. I'm gonna see if there's anything behind you. There is not. Oh, hi. Seriously, Zach, please. guy closest to me. Never look for thunder. No, Mr. Blue High Staff Sergeant. I don't even know what you were. And there we go. A muscle belt. Yeah, you're gonna get a whole bunch of garbage that you'll never use. But you know, that's a hard. That's a harm. That's a normal. A machine, eh? Really? How many times are we gonna use this map? Well, at least it's a very straightforward one. And I could seize the higher thing. That's the important thing. Can I seize it? Yes, I can. Sprint zooms. Prevent stop. Stop really, really sucks in this game. As you can probably imagine.
Activating combat mode.
Hello? No. So this is a Z-Assailant. I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to see this guy for a while. There's a chest over there. That's a Hellite Gunner. Power wrist. I don't think I can get around you. There's a lot of these kind of guys here. Ah! Spin it hack, how I hate you. But you're not doing anything. Why do you like the guy suck up to you so much? Diamond glove. I believe that is for defense. I don't really care for wait, yes I do? What am I saying? Okay, diamond gloves suck. That's a hard. That's a hard. That's a hard. That's normal. Oh, Mount Corel. I don't think Mount Corel was a desert. High potion. Oh no, my HP's back down.
Complete resolve.
What is my magic mocker stone? I'm gonna have all the mocker stones by the time I get back. Which is fine. That's a hard. That's a normal. Why do we all go to the same place? I can't see behind me. I want to make sure there's no item. So, oh, there's a couple places I could go. There's a chest right there.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
You're a green opera mini. You're a bat opera. Stop it. 2688 HP.
Oh yeah. Conflict resolved.
Out this item.
Activating combat mode.
You're a grass strike. Well, I was gonna heal. HP up. We're bosses, so let's not go that way. There is success.
Activating combat
mode.
Conflict resolved.
There, I got my potion. Jump! I don't really care. But really, look at this. This is very nice looking.
Another
chest. And more of these guys. Hey, Onchil, you wanna help? Hi, Cactar.
How is it?
Oh yeah, Cactar, ha! Cactar's OP.
Oh yeah!
Cactar's very OP. Also, I love that. Sack us damn skill.
Oh, yeah.
Go.
Resolve.
Go ahead and grab this item. Circle it. We've seen enough of those already. Open area. I guess we're fighting. Bye. Oh no, I'm silent. Won't stop me from punching you!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it!
Punch your right eyeball!
Fire!
Oh yeah! Conflict resolved.
Sack, your silence! You can't, oh yeah! Sack, really? Well, I got no barrier. I I'm just talking about Mario side, I guess. Sure. I wonder if I'm still silent. Yep, I'm still silent. Alright, so I guess it's time to actually start the hard mission. Oh no, death machines. Again. Is this where I fight all three of them at once? This is where I fight all three at once. Ether. There's gotta be more than just an ether. No?
Activating combat.
I don't wanna fight you guys. Go away!
Oh yeah! Conflict resolved.
Only if you go away.
Activating combat mode.
Refighting these bosses.
Regulating phase.
Aerith, please. All I want is an Aerith. Sephiroth, please. Aerith, not now. Please act one guy one team. Alright, so that one. Yeah, number one. How dare you shoot me right from
that? Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Well, at least you got damage on that one. Ow. No! Hack that guy! Did I really just get poisoned again? Well, now I don't really care. Simra Alpha. And there's Chocobo Armor. And Mithril Gloves. Oh, this game's trolling me because it wants me to get Aerith. So, what was it that we got? The Mithril Gloves? Garbage. Oh. That was the last one of that for now, and now it's normal. And immediately, there's success. With a barrier. I'm getting a lot of barriers. Looks like it's gonna be over there, so I'm gonna take a quick left. Nothing? Yep. look inside? Anything here? No? Oh. An elixir? Look how many of those I have. I only have 10. It feels like I have a lot more than that. Anything over here? Items? No? Fine. I'm severely disappointed in you, kid. You were trying to hide that potion. Because that was a very important item. Why would you hide a potion there? So who's the boss gonna be? Just you? Okay.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Oh! A lot of you guys. But you're no biggie. And you're done.
Conflict resolved.
That was scary. That was a lot. And now I can inflict silence on enemies if I attack them. I don't really care to do that. Poor Condor. I could see something like this, but not a whole desert. Huh. I don't see any enemies. There's a potion. Oh, that's because I'm further down. Okay. I'm not going that way. Aha! There's the Duger. I saw a chest. I apologize if you guys want to see the enemies, but honestly, I don't really care about every little thing in this game. Because after a while, you get tired of it. Until I do something like that. I like how you're standing there watching your buddy die. Good job, guy. You watched your friend die.
Activating combat mode.
But got it just in case. Oh my goodness, 33. That is a lot of HP for 1,600. But if you get a bunch of backpacks, you'll be fine. Here's a new one. See? Until even says that it's heavy and unwieldy. Why do you have a fan on you?
Prove your honor to me.
I got it!
Meanwhile, Zack is gonna go Kenny Zero on his Bossa Haga. Oh, it stunned him. Stop hunting around. That move is a lot better than I thought. Ow. Oh no, it's a Tomahawk Boomerang. He's almost dead. 26,000. 26,600. And there we go! Poison Blade. Completely useless. Alright. That's a very hard. I'm not doing it. Alright, let's go check it out. Anything behind us? No. Pretty straightforward. I like it when it's straightforward. I also like items. Items are very nice. A silver armlet. What does that do? Not bad, actually. No way. Prevent him silence and a scat boost. That's a bomb. He's dancing around like a fool.
Activating combat mode.
These guys. I'm killing them. Ow. Oh no, don't let that frag hit you, because if you do, you're gonna get hit by a stomp. And stomp sucks. Ooh, dark matter. Those are used for materia fusion. Later. We won't be dealing with that for a while. See a boss? Yes, we can. It's another bomb. So he's to the left. I'm gonna go to the right because I saw I am somewhere. And I want items. I did not know you were here. Ooh! I got me a Farah area. Got nothing to replace it with, because I want to get Thunder up. Hello. You are not what I thought you were going to be. So here we have Hogberry. 9,999 HP. Ow. Karma. Off the wall.
Oh yeah. Conflict resolved.
I don't like
activating combat.
Really, game? I told you to go behind him, son.
Later.
stop turning around. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this success.
Activating combat mode.
Really? Freaking worms? Oh no, I'm under scoff. And that's why scoff sucks. Hi, Genesis. Hey, level up for my HP up.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Can zero some of these worms up. You're not dead. Did you just hack one worm?
Oh yeah!
Sack, please. Bronze armlet. I don't think there's any messing up from behind. I'll hit you all.
Later.
Oh, yeah. You can all just die. Lunar Harp, Lore Materia Islands. And now we get more missions. That's a very hard. That's a very hard. That's a hard. But before we do that, let's go ahead and do Kongberry. So just like with the Cactar, we can actually get Kongberry as a summon. Which is exactly what we're gonna aim for. I don't wanna go that way. That's a long trip though, let me tell you. Which is why I'm avoiding fights. Otherwise, this would drag on far longer than it would have to be. And it should be. And new? A blizzard? I can't say no back. Well, I could. This break sucks, by the way, because you're forced to fight. But luckily, these worms are nothing.
Oh yeah! Complete resolved.
Which way am I going? Right? And then left. Those worms are why you want to stop immunity. There's Mr. Conberry. Let's go behind him. Nothing?
Activating combat mode.
You wanna fight? Let's fight. Nope. No kitchen knife for you. And, okay, you got me there. I hate that move. I don't know what to do about it.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
He was about to stab me! Alright. Let's go ahead and beat up more Kongberry. At the very least, we're getting through these missions quickly. so we'll have to put up with them later on. And we're getting... We could get some decent stuff out of them if I get more. But we don't want to sit here all day. I mean, we...
Activating combat
mode. Oh, great. Hogberries. They're regular enemies now. Why are you going in front of them? I hate when the game decides to do that. Just, oh, I'm gonna go in front of the guy. It's not what I'm telling you to do, game. I don't want to fight any more hogberries. They're annoying, huh? Explosion. I don't really care for explosions. Not right now. There's our good friend, the hogberry. That's a lot of hogberries. Stop it! Why you all got me knife? Stop it. All of you stop it. Really on kill, you're gonna show up now? Well, at least I get to level up my Nimra. Do it, Angie.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it!
Fire! Oh yeah!
Conflict
oh
is
yeah, all. Indeed. Guess all green. What level am I? Level 17? And the last Hogberry quest. The Master Hogberry. Boy, we all know how Master Hogberries are. Really? I guess I'll check this way first. That's not the way I want it to go. I'll check this way. Probably gonna have to run all the way back. A chest! I was hatching.
Activating combat mode.
Bye. I would like to run away, please. Unless Cactar helps. Thank you, game. Thanks. You give me that, then you make me run away. That's lame. Alright, so nothing there, is there gonna be anything out the other way?
Activating combat Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Nope. Running away sucks. Also, I like how it gave me-
Activating combat mode.
Look, I don't want to fight. Please let me run. This game. Goddamn game. Giving me all of those limits when I don't need them. Alright. Chess. A misguide. One piece of garbage. I don't wanna... It's gonna be hogberries. I chose the right way. I get around all the way back. I might have actually cut this a little bit, because that's a long ways back. You know what? I'm gonna fight the master hogberry and then... When I beat, I'll come back except the other way. Just to save time, because... Ugh.
Activating combat mode.
Hello, Master Hogberry. You're 38,000 HP. Also, yes, you can teleport. How can you end up with run of him? Please go behind them. Hey, Cicely, how about give me a hand? Thank you, because nobody wants to give me arrow.
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
I'm heaven. That's the highest you can go. Almost, almost, almost. Really? Done! Oh my goodness. We get the Hogberry's knife, which adds the Hogberry to our digital mind way. Oh, how are we looking on missions? It's very hard. Hard, hard. Hard, hard, and hard. So I think that'll be it for now. Next time, we begin Chapter 4. Until then, everyone, we're gonna talk that QT right over there. Until then.